doesn't have to be a government or a corporation to enjoy the benefits of a private army. Call Meriwether today.
script.
Listen, partner.
From prison? Like a documentary mixed with a musical or something? Wait, that's really good. You're so overwhelmed you can't talk, right? It's that good.
Sure.
Sure.
So how'd you learn to drive like that? Mom made me drive a Blazer down the freeway when I was learning. She said it would work the hospital bills for the National Road Safety.
Vinewood actress. If the name doesn't ring a bell, I don't blame you. Not exactly a big household name, but you know what'll get her in the headlines? The tax fraud charges she's running from.
Thank you.
favorite movie. Find another one.
You're just jealous. I can tell.
Would you shut the hell up?
to the snack drawer. Damn thing's jammed again, but if you're hungry, there's snacks in the bowl. You think I won't get out? I was once in a commercial where I lockpicked a hotel room door. I have the experience. Could you not? You know, Ma says the Eccles family always had bounties in their blood. But if you go back far enough, who's hunting and who's hiding starts to get real blurry. Just wait. I'm gonna tell my agent, and she's gonna do whatever the hell an agent does, and this whole thing is gonna disappear. Nobody wants to hear it.
To me. your life. You nut. Mellow X on the mix. Live it right, live it strong. It's Giles Peterson. Stay tuned to Worldwide FM.
¿Centroamérica?
No, del norte, de aquí, de Los Santos. Traemos nuestra música, nuestro sabor y nuestra alma a Los Santos, una ciudad que vendió la suya.
Hubo una vez un gran rey que tenía muchas tierras, un castillo y también un amor.